Okay.
What do you want to eat? I mean, Hawaiian food sounds good after singing that song, but...
You think of Saturday night?
Saturday night, yeah, we gotta wait hard. Right there, Hawaiian food.
Every place gonna be waiting.
Every place, but I mean, what kind of song?
You ever went there in Helena's?
I went to Helena's up there. Helena's is good. Helena's is alright. But I like Ono Hawaiian food. If I had to measure them out, I like...
Yeah, Ono's better.
Ono's is better.
Ono's way better.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Helena? I like Helena's, I like the short ribs.
You know? Oh yeah.
Oh, let's go then.
We go Helena's, no more line.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, usually no more line.
You like walk them, you like drive. Oh, you can all go in one car.
Helena's, that's way up School Street.
Right here, get one.
No, that's not Helena's, that's...
Hailey's. That's right. That's right.
Hailey's is good too.
I was thinking of Hailey's, that's right.
Let's go this one, baby.
Oh man, Helena's is like... The short rib on the bone, right? They slice them, they hang them all above the grill.
Oh, that's nice.
So as they're grilling, all the smoke goes up in the thing, like nothing like that. Every time I eat there, I tell them, you know what? If royalty was still alive and I owned it all, you guys would be the king.
Well, I'm royalty, so we are eating them. You know who you're talking to, you know what I mean?
Oh.
Kikalani Opu.
Yes. Kikalani
Opu.
So Helena's is on School Street.
By Hoftailing.
Hoftailing and
School Street. Hoftailing, but
it's open on Saturday.
I'm sure.
We can go Oxtail soup too.
Yeah, if Helena not open, then we just go straight to Oxtail, right?
Yeah.
To one street up.
It's so good.
Oh, yeah.
On School Street and Leaky Leaky on the corner. You know Cam, remember Campbell?
Yeah.
Campbell closed. Mm-hmm. Then they opened up Cam Driving, always had them. Mm-hmm. Cam Driving closed. Guess what? No, Kenny's.
Kenny's
closed. Cam Driving.
Kenny's is closed.
Now it's Cam Driving.
No.
Oxtail soup.
A couple years ago.
You can get anything over there, but get oxtail soup. So if we go Helena's and it doesn't have the big old red. So what, you want to go in my car, we want to go in one car?
I get my bike. I got to go drive, take my bike home. My bike, you know, on the street.
Your car?
I go pick him up.
Oh, drop off that?
Yeah, drop off his bike and then I go pick him up.
Then you're going to come back and we go together, maybe. Should I get my car?
No, no, you all want to go in one car?
Yeah.
Becco?
Sure. I think better. Then nobody lost.
Okay. Well, we might go in my friend's car.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because mine's parked. My friend don't know that yet. I'm not supposed to look at him while we're talking.
Peace. Oh, thank you.
Okay. So let's all go out then.